AfterBuzz TV.
I ended up meeting this guy, and you'll love this. His name was Brian Hooks. And Brian Hooks at the time, not the director Hooks, this is an actor Brian Hooks. And he was making, at the time, he was making these very small, independent, straight-to-DVD movies that were so raw and uncut. They were movies, literally, that were like $10,000.
Wow.
Right? $15,000. And I was like, man, well, and he was here in L.A., and I was in Northern California, and he was like, man, you should just come to set, and I'll show you what we're doing. And I remember going to set and being like, this is a movie set? Like, and it was like, the director, him and the director were the writers, directors, producers. They were the wardrobe. They were, you know what I mean? They were behind the scenes. It was like, they did everything. And I remember being on set with them one day, and I'm like, man, this is insane, all the stuff that they're doing to make a movie happen. Video cameras, whatever it might be. And I remember being in film school during that time with him. But I'm like, damn, this is crazy. Somebody bringing some KFC to the set. You say the director, like, passing out the chicken and shooting. I'm like, damn, this is crazy. And as I watched that process, when they finished this process with this film, and I seen it on a, you know, obviously a link, I watched it a little bit on the screen, I said, well, you could actually see all the flaws. And I, in my brain, was thinking, oh, that movie's going to look just like the movie that goes to the theater. And that's when I learned, like, okay, this is how you make a movie independently, but why does it look like that, right? And then that's when I started learning, like, oh, you need a cinematographer. Lighting is what makes it feel like this. Oh, acting is why it looks, that's why you got to have a great actor. Oh, a director's job is to get the performance. So all of a sudden now my brain kind of, and still wired for basketball, I'm beginning to look at film like a team. And it really comes down to who are you putting on the court, right? Like, who's on the court, right? If you got a bunch of guys that are not really good, then you're not going to have a really good movie, right? And if you have a bunch of guys that are actually really good and you have a really good coach, now you got a team that's going to play. And I looked at film that way from day one.
Hey, AfterBuzzers. If you like this clip, be sure to check out the link in the description below to view the whole episode. Also, we'd appreciate it if you'd like this video and comment your thoughts. Remember, no matter what TV show you're a fan of, we have an after show for you. All you need to do is search AfterBuzz TV followed by the name of your favorite TV show. Buzz you later.